The State Highway Patrol says it was on Sunday at 1:46 p.m. that drivers in cars and trucks traveling in the eastbound lanes of the Ohio Turnpike in Erie County began reporting that a plow truck driver employed by the Turnpike was plowing the westbound inside lane at a high rate of speed.
Plow truck throw that much snow across the whole highway.
I don't know.
I mean, from that side across, and I'm like, there's no way to get away from it.
Yeah.
And bombarding the eastbound vehicles with a steady torrent of heavy ice and snow.
911, where's your emergency?
A plow truck plowed, like in the other lane, plowed a bunch of stuff and like completely shattered my windshield.
As the plow truck driver continued westbound, the stream of ice and snow flying over the top of the median damaged dozens of cars and trucks, caused a number of collisions, and forced some vehicles to careen off of the turnpike.
It was the snow plow.
Okay.
There was a plow truck that was plowing snow for some reason across the highway.
Yes, yeah.
And it hit us in a van, came through the windshield. My son's nose is all caved in.
Okay.
My face is cut.
The plow truck driver eventually pulled over, was questioned by authorities, and then sent for drug and alcohol testing. We are told that prosecutors here in Erie County will now consider criminal charges against the driver. A spokesman for the Turnpike Commission says the driver, who has been employed by the Turnpike for the past 6 years, has been placed on administrative leave. The commission issued a statement that reads in part, "The Ohio Turnpike is one of the safest highways in the nation and is especially known for its ability to meet the demands of the most severe weather events. This is an isolated incident involving a single operator." A truck driver whose rig was damaged by the steady stream of ice and snow watched as the chaos unfolded on the turnpike and says the actions of the plow truck driver were reckless and potentially criminal in nature.
I don't know if he had his head in the clouds, if he was preoccupied with something else, mentally, physically playing on his phone, something to distract him from what he was doing. I mean, he very easily could have killed somebody.